Hey guys, welcome to the upstairs Gorman restroom. Today we're going to be taking a quick tour. Follow me. Alright, so here you see the first two urinals. Relatively clean. There's a little bit of questionable white liquid on the side here. I think most of us know what that's from. And then after here we've got the second urinal. Big improvement. Pretty clean. Alright, let's check out the stalls. Okay, over here we've got the first stall. Looking a little muddy at the bottom. However, relatively clean. Second one, this seat is kind of messed up. Looks like it hasn't been replaced in a couple of years. That's kind of nasty. There's a piece of toilet paper on the ground. Okay, last stall. This one, the door opens like outward for some reason. That's kind of strange. But I think the latch is broken too. Could be worse though. Probably the cleanest one. Okay, let's go to the sinks. So, first thing you're going to notice, as opposed to the downstairs bathroom, is that these sinks have a different touch-to-start mechanism, so works a little differently. It also has like the sprinkler or shower head area instead of just straight down. All of these are pretty similar, basically the same. Soap dispensers are nice, mirror quality is nice. I think it's a little bit bigger here than the one that I was seeing. Look at the paper towel dispenser. This paper towel dispenser gives more paper towel than the other one. If you take a look over here, this one gives you about half as much. Just do a quick comparison. Really, it's not very good. Most people like to use the one over there. But yeah, that's our bathroom. Peace out. Hey guys, the final thing you can do in the bathroom is pretty cool is the dad sign. Yeah.